great.
Yeah. You can go with the regular multiplying 3.28.